In 1987, a sizable amount of rare books and documents were stolen from the Holland Library, and the estimates have been anywhere from 300,000 to 400,000. It goes up and down as far as about the amount of money that was involved with that. There was an individual going around who was stealing these books from every library that he could get into, and that was a considerable number, up to 400. Throughout the United States, 45 states were involved, 400 libraries, give or take. And we're not talking about, we are in rarefied company here, because we're talking to places like Harvard, SMU, UCLA, and it got to be a serious situation. I was assigned, Chief Wary took me off of everything else that I was doing and said, this is your case, work it and work no other. Had he not done that, we probably would not have found out who it was. They arrested him and they found this house, a four-bedroom house, a four-story house, with, except for the lower floor, every floor from floor to ceiling, from wall to wall was full of books, to the tune of 30,000 different pieces. They took all that, those articles that he had arranged, probably the finest collection in Iowa, they said, and probably in a lot of other places.
It's going to get a little dark in here. I hope this shows up. Just trying to give you an idea of the amount of books that are involved here. It's going to get dark. They have supposedly spent several thousand dollars getting these shelves together and in here. And another room that goes this way a little bit. And it goes that way down the hall. Three rows. These are the books that belong to WSU that have been identified and are ready to be packed up, ready to go. There's some more around the corner. Let me back up here. And there they are, right in that shelf right there is the Hakluyt book, which is supposed to be about, I want to say $50,000, but don't quote me. Some of the incunabula. And the regular papers in the boxes.